off to my little friend.
Hey guys, welcome back. Last week I did a beer review on the Dogfish Head 120 IPA. And I had these two boxes were closed up. Said I'd just have a little fun contest so you could guess what was in them. Zeus was the only one that took a stab at it. He said an LC9 and then a revolver. He was kind of sort of right in both accounts. Here's the revolver, so there's 50 points for that. Here's a 9mm, so 50 points for that. Although it's not an LC9, it's a Smith & Wesson SD9. I got both of these guns. I won them on fire department gun raffles around here. I'm not sure about your area, but around here, you know, fire departments have yearly gun raffles to fundraise for themselves. And you know, working as an EMT, where I work, you know, most everyone else is a fireman somewhere else in another department. So we end up trading tickets, more or less like baseball cards. This stack here is just from this year. So I just wanted to thank Zeus for taking a guess. I'm not really going to do an overview or review of these handguns. I'm sure everybody knows what they are already. This one, I wanted to keep it just because I didn't have a Smith & Wesson yet. I wanted to maybe try to get into the Smith & Wesson fanboy club. I don't know. This, I just like the looks of it. And this one, I actually won a 380 bodyguard and traded it in toward the LCR 357. I actually won this at my fire department's gun raffle. It wasn't on the ticket, but it was on one of the side raffles I paid extra to enter into, and I won it. But yeah, it's, you know, like everybody's doing the hashtag Justin's Final Mission, we gotta support our troops coming back and try to get that 22 a day down to zero per day that pull the pin. You also have to support your local fire departments. You know, they're also there for you. You know, if fireman asks you to buy a gun raffle ticket, if you have the money on you and you can afford it, you know, support them, because they're going to be the ones coming to cut you out of your car, put your house out if it catches on fire, or you know, whatever the case may be, they're the ones there for you. You know, I hold our volunteer firemen at the same respects as our career firemen. Maybe not even a little high, maybe a little higher, just for the fact, you know, the volunteers are doing it for free. They're doing it, leaving their families, leaving their Easter dinners, Christmas dinners, whatever, leaving their kids' Little League games when the whistle blows to come help you. So you gotta help our volunteers that are helping you. This one here, I'm going to spin it around just so you're not seeing the serial number, but this one here, a year or two ago, I don't remember what it was now, I think it was a Ruger American, either not 6 or 270, I won it at our fire department raffle. Yeah, I'm pretty lucky that way, but you see how often I enter also, how many gun raffles I enter. But I traded it up. I've always wanted a 1911. You know, it's not a top end 1911. It's just a Ruger SR1911, but it's mine. I put the extra grips on it. This is my barbecue gun. I mainly just carry it for Second Amendment rallies. I'll roll in a couple pictures here. But I wanted to showcase this to celebrate our 45th president, Donald Trump, coming in, getting elected by we the people. So this is why I have this out here. I didn't win this year, like I said, but... And there's my holster for it. We the People. So, again, you know, support your volunteer fire companies having these gun raffles and everything. Like to thank a few of YouTubers that have supported my gun raffle. Blue823, he's been supporting our gun raffle for at least 12 or 15 years. Last couple years, he's grabbed a couple books from me and sold them up where he lives. Try to help our fire department even more. 6'8" guy. He's bought gun raffle tickets off me a couple years. He's been to the raffle at least once, maybe twice. Ebomi, he's purchased gun raffle tickets from me. Lone Patriot 111's purchased gun raffle tickets from me for a couple years. Older people probably remember him as Blue Thunder 40. And Hornet Fixer, he's purchased gun raffle tickets from me for a couple years. This year, like I said, we trade gun raffle tickets where I work at, like baseball cards. Well, this year we did a trade, and I traded him one of my fire department gun raffle tickets for his hashtag Justin's Final Mission raffle that he was doing. And yeah, I just wanted to thank him for that. And we also have a deal in the works now where Hornet Fixer's going to get the first pick of his lucky number next year when we have our raffle. He already has his ticket purchased. So I just wanted to thank everybody on YouTube here that has supported our fire department through our gun raffle. And again, get out there and support your fire departments. Go to their chicken dinners, you know, go to their fundraisers, buy their hot sausage at your festivals. You know, if they're selling, have a stand selling, whatever the case is. Because they're the ones that are going to be there for you. So, congratulations to Donald Trump, 45th president. Go check out hashtag Justin's Final Mission. Active Heroes. Artisan Tony still has the 22 Cricket with all the YouTube signatures on it. And also the 308 AR-10 is in the mix yet. I'll put a link to that below also. And I'll put a link to all the YouTube channels that I mentioned that have supported my gun raffle, or my fire department's gun raffle. So, again, EMT Rail Fan, I'm out of here.